said something that I really think is true. He said, not since the civil rights movement of the 60s have he seen the church risk its life for something. And what we're reading about in the papers right now is the Episcopal Church risking its life